This is Jaco. 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 Royal Python. Molurus, and the other one is albino, python albino. You can get mostly in Thailand this type of python. This quite rare, and I think the price is about $5,000 to $7,000. You see the albino and the molurus stay together. Just look at the papyrus, they are so lovely. And this is also molurus, always in the category of python. That is cobra. It's not naya-naya, I think it's albino monocle cobra. And that's rattlesnake from the state, from Mexico, particularly desert of Mexico. You can see this snake, I mean you don't see here. They are in the Mexican desert or in the south of United States. This is Crotalus adamantius, or a rattlesnake with diamond design on the spine. I love literarium. And this is Naya, a category of cobra, always in cobra family. The Naya. Cobra, Naya, Naya. Always a family of cobra. Or they call it Indian cobra. Guarda che c'è anche il toilet, devi andare là però, eh? Magari c'è una fonda lì. This one is Gabon wiper from Africa. You know, Gabon, region of Gabon. Or they call Gabon. Should say Gabon. Gabon wiper is poisonous. It's short snake. Short wiper. Anaconda from Amazonia. Normally, this is Varanus macrae. And how about Crotalus nuncius? Iguana. Oh.
Sembra imbalsamato.
No. Grun vase ragame. Ragame, ragame verde dell'acqua. This is caiman or caimano from South America. Crocodile, eh? Not a lizard. Beautiful.
Il cibo viene sviluppato
lo stomaco. Texas rattlesnake.